What's happening? We are about to take a first look at the first DJI Action 4 in the air. What exactly does that mean? Well, I'll tell you. We are mounting it up to the DJI Air 3 as of right now. This will be my phone here. We're watching the DJI Action 4 live on my phone there, and then we have the controller here to go ahead and monitor and control the drone. So it is going to be in an angle where all we have to do is magnetically connect it to this little fastener, just like that, and it is clipped on and ready to go. So we have again the Action 4 facing the rear, while the obviously Mavic 3 Air is going straight. Now it is a little bit heavier. I'm just bouncing it up and down right now to check to see if it is going to be pretty stable. I make sure all the connections were nice and tight. So far I'm happy with the way this is looking at nighttime in the dark. Once it's up in the air, well, we'll go from there. But again, it is a lot heavier, but it'll let me know if the propellers are not able to get this off the ground. I'm feeling pretty good about it because it can control the light, which is, or handle the light, which is about half this weight, but let's try it out.
Okay, so compass calibration is required. I literally just set this up. Okay.
So bear with me a second. We're having a little bit of, not difficulties, but we have to do the software update. It's saying that now all of a sudden we have to rotate the compass. So let's just do this real quick. Calibration successful. Okay, let's try this again. Sorry about that.
Taking off.
fearless, okay?
And that was one continuous video. Again, it's probably way louder than you guys expected. But again, this is the DJI Action 4 at nighttime. No additional lights on it or nothing like that. This is just the adventure combo, magnetic clip, on the belly of the plane. That is it. Well, on the back of the plane, I guess you could say. On the back of the plane, and that is it. It held on extremely well, and can't wait to see what we got. Pretty awesome.